wasted. She said jacuzzi, wasted. I'm never too faded. I'm never too faded. Look in my eyes, I'm never too wasted. I'm never too wasted. I'm a disguise, you cannot trace me. You cannot trace me. I'm never too faded, never too faded. I'm never too faded. Boy, I'm never too faded.
Yo, what is up, everybody? It is Mason here, bringing y'all another video for today. And I'm just going to kind of explain some things that have been going on and, you know, just kind of what's going to be going on. And, so as you know, the squad that I play with on Xbox usually consists of me, Erupt, Enzo, Sean, Prodigy, and Roadrunner. And now, we have decided to make a video, a team taj with the same clan tag in all of our shots, and the clan tag is S6. So, we're gonna go for shots and try to hit some shots today. I actually hit my first shot for the team taj today, and you will see that either later today or tomorrow. I'm not sure when this video is gonna be going up. But, so, you're gonna see that soon enough. Don't worry. I'm just here playing some two by shots. And we're probably gonna be done recording for the team taj around, I'd say either October. I'd say October 10th. I think that's the date that we decided to set. I don't really remember. So we'll have lots of clips. We're only going to use the most usables. We'll have maybe a team taj leftovers and hit markers, team taj, squad taj, what am I saying? But we're going to have official team taj, or squad taj 3. There's already been two other squad tajes, and this third one is going to be all with the same clan tag. So that's pretty much it for that topic. Due date's gonna probably be October 10th. And now, if y'all didn't know, I am co-leading Liar right now. A clan we kind of are starting over. If you go see on our channel, the main leader, Liar Eclipse, explained to on the channel that we are starting over. We're clearing pretty much the entire roster, and we are inviting a whole bunch of new, you know, players. We particularly right now have a whole lot of Australian players and New Zealand players, and we need some more Americans. So I might even recruit some of the squad members if they're down for it, or if you are, if any one of y'all are down for it, send me your channel. You need to have a capture card and be able to record your own clips and just kind of be consistent. You know, we're not like, I mean, since we're starting off, we can't have, like, super high standards, but definitely for trickshotting, which is what I'm directing, I am the director of trickshotting, and so I will be managing the trickshotting part of Liar, and I will have some pretty high standards, but I know that Liar, we need to, you know, we need to take what we can get really right now, and hopefully we'll grow and constantly be getting better players. And so that's been pretty much it. And if you want to join, just send me your YouTube channel, tell me to check you out or anything. Have a Elgato or something and be able to consistently upload quality videos. And just kind of stuff like that. Now, if Erupt comes over to my house a lot, it's been pretty much that. I hit a sick trick shot today. You'll see that later in the video. Got a funny little skit sort of thing. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but you know. Oh! I was not expecting to hit that. I thought I hit a barn bang for a second. How did that even hit him? My bullet curved down so hard. That was freaking sick. That's going in private sessions 13. Oh, that was nice. I wonder if that... I'm sure that's the guy I killed. I'm sure it is. Because sometimes I'll kill people, and I'll think it's them, and really it's someone that knifed them. I'll take a drink of my freaking cherry limeade. You know, just got back from a date with my girlfriend. We freaking went to Sonic just to finish dipping the ice of my cherry limeade. I'm gonna go record some clips that the squad has hit for the team taj, or squad taj. Hope you enjoyed that little shot and the information that I've explained and that you found it somewhat helpful. I will see you on the next video. Please enjoy the shot that you're gonna see later today.
Told my mama if I die, then put them roses on my casket. If I burn in hell, I'll keep smoking on my ashes. My city's in the race on whoever make it the fastest. I'm fucking past it, knocking niggas like I'm Cassius. I ain't around, I ain't around.